You're watching Proactive Investors. Thank you for joining us. We're about to cross to Perth now and talk to Richard Bevan, the CEO of Cassini Resources Ltd. Welcome, Richard.
Hi, how are you going?
Very well, thanks. Now, I believe you've got an announcement to make for your company. What's happening over there?
Yeah, we've just successfully made a placement and raised some capital for the company that really is a key part of our strategy going forwards and really does allow us to be in a strong position as we progress our primarily the West Musgrave project, but also our other assets as well.
What's the West Musgrave project about for those who don't know?
So the West Musgrave project, it's a large scale nickel and copper sulphide project in Western Australia. We have our joint venture partner, Oz Minerals, earning into that project. The pre-feasibility study is due to be released at the end of June, and then we progress into a feasibility stage. So the key thing about this capital raising, it provides Cassini the capability to fund itself through that process. But also we've got some key strategic investors on the register who are there to support us and develop relationships as we go forward to what we hope is first production in a few years' time.
So what's your message to investors with this activity going on?
Yeah, so there's some key investors. So probably the cornerstone of this placement is a company called Tinci Materials, who are a Chinese listed company. They're one of the largest battery electrolyte producers in China. They're very interested in developing a relationship and securing both nickel and copper product from this project. I think the key thing is with the backing, it's just some more verification for us around the quality and scale of our project and what we're doing with our partner, Oz Minerals.
And who are your key markets who are expected to be impacted by this?
Look, I think the key markets in terms of our existing shareholders, I think it improves our capability and allows us to continue to progressing. The capital that we raised was at a premium to the sort of 20-day VWAP for the stock, so that's always a good thing. It increases the capability of our register through the introduction of Tinci, but also some offshore and local institutions. And I think that just provides us some strength and capability going forwards.
Now, last month, Cassini Resources released its half-yearly report. Any highlights from that?
Not really, sort of business as usual. We're seeing now that we're still progressing through this pre-feasibility stage. It's being funded by our partner. We're progressing our other exploration projects. We expect that'll continue and probably gain pace over the next sort of 6 to 12 months as we are freed up from some of our resources being utilised in the West Musgrave project. So look, it's business as usual. I think we're still very much planning for our future requirements in maintaining our 30% share of the West Musgrave project as it goes into construction and production.
Good to hear the update. Thanks so much for your time, Richard.
Thanks very much.
That's Richard Bevan, the CEO of Cassini Resources Ltd.